CapCut can now create your AI avatar and use it to create videos. Let's see how this is done. This video was created completely by my AI avatar. In this video, we will learn about OneDrive, saving files, sharing, security, editing, versioning, and sync. So step one is go to CapCut Pro, of course, and go to AI avatar, my avatar, create. It requires 2,700 credits as of now. It'll ask you to upload a video. Real video of you speaking to camera. Good resolution, good lighting, at least 2 minutes duration. Once you upload it, next step is to agree. Give a consent in video format. So you sit in front of the camera, read this paragraph aloud, save that as a video and upload it. Now it's going to look at your input video and create an AI video avatar as well as audio model. It takes around 20-25 minutes to do so. But once the avatar is created, it'll appear here. And now you can use this avatar any number of times. So the next step is to give a script and let it create your AI avatar based video. Depending on the duration of the video, it'll consume some credits. It creates the video, puts it on timeline, and gives it to you for further editing. Let's play the timeline for a few seconds. This is a demo video. I created it using CapCut AI avatar. I just typed the script. Even as a starting point, this is a great, useful, and powerful feature. So try it out, like, share, subscribe, and let me know your feedback. That's it for now. See you soon. Thank you.